Sex is sweet, but there is poison between the legs. Most downfall of men are caused by multiple girlfriends. Sex is a spiritual encounter. Not every girl has a good spirit, some are demon, some has poison in between their legs. Some are killers and destiny destroyers, be careful. Worst is a man who can't control his sexual urge. A man who can control his sexual urge is a man who can live many years on earth. 1. Having many girlfriends does not make you a man. It only makes you a womanizer, a cheater, sinner and a boy. 2. A real man has only one woman, wife, in his life. 3. For the fact that you are good in bed does not make you a real man. A real man is the man who does not run away from his responsibility but faces it squarely. 4. You don't need to sag your trousers and walk round the street before he girls will love you. In fact, it is only small boys sag trousers and it is premature little girl fall in love with men who sag trousers. 5. Don't use and dump women. Remember the law of karma. Whatever you do, you will receive the reward. 6. If you cannot make her your wife, don't make her a mother. If she can't be your wife, don't sleep with her. 7. Do not obey your erection all the times. Most times your erections mislead you to the wrong direction. Control your erection. Don't let your erection control you. If you don't, you will have few days on earth with much poverty on you. 8. It is not everything you see under skirt that you should hustle to eat. Some skirts contain snakes that will bite you and leave you uncomfortable. Control your sexual urge. Self-control and abstinence in most cases pays a lot. 9. Do not date a lady because she has sexy curves, boobs and shapes. Those things are just packaging and packaging can be very deceptive. Avoid such. Don't fall for what's called the irony of social media. 10. Do not beat a woman, even if she is not your wife. 11. Respect any lady that loves you. Yes, it is not easy for a woman to love and support you and love you for who you are. 12. Real man don't gossip. Learn to keep secrets shared with you by a lady. That is what makes you a man enough to enjoy the comfort of a lady. 13. The world only celebrates successful men. Nobody will celebrate you for having many girlfriends. 14. Marrying a woman doesn't mean she is your property. Treat her with respect. Make her your queen, love, honor, and give her a reason to treat you the same. Remember, what you give is what you get. 15. Finally, don't be a cheating man. You are losing life. You think you are playing the game and winning, but you are actually losing. You can get over some women, but you can't fool your creator. You will reap what you sow, so you better start trying to grow good things. Juggling women doesn't make you a man. Being honest, loyal, faithful, that is the trademark of a real man. May God bless your relationship.